So this is Mr. Robert.
Hello.
He's our provider for the workshop. He helped us out. He's also a great photographer from Vienna.
Good morning, everybody.
And teacher, and he helped us putting the workshop together, get the location, get the people. So we are very grateful to him.
And we have a very nice location.
We have a very nice location, but we will show you as soon as we arrive. Really nice building.
Beautiful.
So this was your outhouse?
Summer home.
Look at the height of the doorknobs. So we are at the location for the workshop and just walking around scouting for some spots to shoot, and it's a really, really, really lovely location, as you can see. This room I think is the least favorite, like pinkish, but well, maybe we'll use it, I don't know yet. And this room is really great, but really, oh, echoey. But look at that ceiling. That's really, really, really great. It would be great to shoot a wedding dress in this room, if possible. But let's go back, just scout around. I'm kind of thinking using this room, with like a throne. Or this room with the nice tapestries, the painting.
The tapestry or painting?
It's tapestry. On the wall and the big, it's Hito, I think. This room is also really, really nice. And this is the small room. So my head is buzzing, think about what we're gonna do, what will be nice, and well, all kind of stuff. So we just finished the shooting part, now we're going to go to the post-production part in the cafe.
You want to grab a bite at the barbecue festival?
Shall I grab something at the barbecue festival? I want to have some meat from the... I want to grab some meat from the barbecue festival.
But first...
Barbecue festival?
Oh, jetzt draußen auf der Tür.
Just to finish off the video, this part, we just finished the workshop. And I think the people liked it, so...
Absolutely, it was a lot of fun, it was a great workshop.
Great location, thank you
great
very
location,
much.
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Let's do another one later this year, I think.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Either later this year or maybe in the beginning of next year. Yeah.
That will be fine. So thank you very much, Robert. And we go happersnap at the barbecue festival.
Right. Let's go.
Let's go. Kiwi burgery thing met kiwi saus. Maori burger. Time for a corn dog. Never had one, so let's try one.
The weather is nice. I mean, there's probably
the other people just laugh, enjoying their. Pulled apart.
That's mean. Come on. What did you
have,
get?
Barry?
The corn dog, which pack?
There you go.
Ja, also ich sage mal, mit Zimt.
Austin Guy getting fried ice cream.
Ja, ist das gut? Ist das eine gute Frage? Ja, aber nicht so gut. Kann man so eine Mischung zwischen Zuckerpfeffer
und Chocolate with
Vanille.
Vanille.
Wow!
Five for one?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, was nehme ich denn tatsächlich dazu? Then I'm taking Schlagobers.
Schlagobers. Bitte, danke. Robert. Oh.
Ah, see that?
Und was hast du?
Vanilla.
Danke.
Okay. Now let's see.
Well, yeah, that.
Oh, should have made that in slow-mo.
This is very tricky to eat.
Get over
there. Yeah. Inside tastes like ice cream. Okay. Well, yeah.
Doesn't sound too enthusiastic.
Well, I'm working on it.
Yeah. Ice cream with a little bit of crunchiness around it.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, okay, now.
No?
It's okay.
Give it a number.
Farmer?
Give the grade. 1 out of 10.
1 out of 10?
Let's say, nah. Let's say 5.
5?
Yeah, 5. 5 to 6.
5 to 6. 5 and a half.
5 and a half.